Hope to God this thing freaking works and stays working. Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the next edition of Classic Plastic. And if you wonder why I've been grimacing, it's because you can probably tell by that audio buzzing. I got another Frankenstein set up for another older console. And this time it is Star Wars Arcade on the Sega 32X. Because I had to replace the system recently. And I'm going to tell you right now, it's not that fun, because if you know about the 32X, those white ribbon cables on the internals are fucking fragile, and there are no replacements for those at all. So I had to go out of my way and replace the system altogether, just so I could do a playthrough of this. And ultimately, when I get to it, enough is chaotic. And the thing about the system is, when it freezes, you have to reseat those white ribbon cables internally, and it's a pain in the ass to do without fucking up, which is pretty much probably what happened. Was it froze again, I tried to reseat it, and somewhere down the line, those cables decided to give me the biggest F you out there. Anyways, it's a shame too, because this was a time when Sega just... That was a weird time for that, for them. So, now then. Personally, I think Nintendo did it better when it came to 3D graphics. So, we're going to go ahead and do the 32X Enhanced version. And we're going to go as far as we can go.
Attention, all wing pilots. Stand by to receive orders.
Oh, God. Akbar sounds like Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Wipe out enemy fighters.
I can tell you now, the arcade version, if you could ever emulate it on main, does a much better job. All right, come on. I know there's more. I know there's a tie behind me. I'm trying to get him. Whoa, I didn't want to do that, but now I know how to go to third person. You have to hit mode button if you have the six button configuration. Come on. Whoa! Okay. And I know there's... gotta be 11 fighters left, judging from the... There we go. Come on. I am slowing down. Oh, there. Five more. Four. Three. Two. I know. One. Come on, where are you? Oh, come on. Oh, damn it. Sit still. Where is he? Come on. I have a small amount of time left. Come on. Damn it! Jeez, chipping all over the place. Mission incomplete. Wow. Continue. Of course I want to continue. Let's try this again.
Wipe out enemy fighters.
All right, so that's good. Come on. At least this game has some mercy to show you. Oh. Torpedoes regenerate, which does help. As long as you keep a solid lock. There we go. Got him! All right. Whew. Now we can move on.
Wipe out enemy fighters.
Another 20, huh? Ah, this time we're amongst Star Destroyers. Got two. I want to do is at least take out the Death Star and then call it a game. Four more.
Oof.
Three. Two. How to evade. Yep, and I'm out of time. Almost there. Yes. Use another team. You're giving three credits, so that
helps.
Wipe
out enemy fighters.
I know that. Personally, I think this game would have done better on the Saturn, but whatever. Come on. This radar is not fucking helping. There we go. I know. Oh. Shut it down. Looks like I got one of them. I am going to say this, if I do run out of credits, that'll be the end of the playthrough. Come on. There we go. Yep. I'm not going to put this one. Come on. Really? Last credit. Here we go.
Wipe out enemy fighters.
Yes, Arnold. I mean, Akbar. Ten more, baby. Can I get 10 more? Seven more. Six, five. Hell of a lot better this time. Nope. Okay, this is where this starts. Four. Come on. Two more. Come on, baby. That's one. Oh, come on. And it's bouncing everywhere. Okay. Come on. I can still do this. Oh. Got him! Alright.
Wipe out enemy fighters.
25 fighters. Really? And under 200 seconds. Oh, there we go. got a feeling I'm not gonna pass this one, but let's just see what I can do. Ah. Ow. Come on. Come on. Oh. Yep. And that's pretty much game. And that's Star Wars Arcade for the Sega 32X. I'd rather you avoid this one, play something like Star Fox in the Super Nintendo, which is a much better game in my opinion. But when we meet up, we will be starting the next major marathon. So, as always, guys, thank you so much for watching. Have a fantastic night. If you have a 32X, treat it with care. See ya.